Participants of Stop Soldier Deaths and Take Your Guns Away From Us protests held in Baku earlier this year, who were initially sentenced to fine, will now serve community services according to court decision. One of the persons whom the decision will apply is the chairman of Musavat Party's youth organization, Tural Abbasli, who refused to pay off the 600 manat fine levied for his involvement in Stop Soldier Death protest. Activist of Popular Front Party Kamala Bananyarli was sentenced to 160 hours of unpaid work for failing to pay the court-ordered 2,000 manat fine imposed for her involvement in Take Your Guns Away From Us protest. Chairman of the Free Youth Organization Ulvi Hasanli, who told the court that he was unemployed and would therefore not pay the 600 manat fine imposed for his involvement in Stop Soldier Death protest, was handed 200 hours of community service. A 220-hour community sentence was handed down to well-known investigative journalist Khadija Ismailova instead of 400 manat fine she had received for her participation in Take Your Guns Away From Us protest. Note that the two peaceful protests were held against death of young military conscripts in non-combat conditions and repression of the participants of the popular uprising that broke out in late January in Ismaili region of Azerbaijan. The above-mentioned activists had refused to pay the fines imposed on them, stating that what they did was just exercising their constitutional rights to freedom of assembly and expression.